is Shimmy Williams, and I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach. You should be excited. We are doing this challenge together. I want to welcome you to day 3 of the 30-day challenge. Yes! Y'all are doing a great job. So I want to tell you, if this is your first time joining me, welcome. We are doing 2 different challenges for the month of December. You can do all of them, or you can pick and choose to only do one of them. The first challenge we are doing is the arm challenge. The second challenge is the butt and gut challenge. So we are going to basically be hitting all of our muscle groups for the month of December, going out with a bang. So let's go ahead and get started. I am so excited about this challenge because it's basically working my arms. I love doing shoulder work. So I'm going to grab my weights. If you don't have weights, you don't have to use them. You can also use water bottles or canned goods if you have cans. I hope you don't, but if you do, you can use them as well. You can also fill your water bottles up with sand or dirt to give it a little bit more weight. Getting my weights now. So these are 2-pound weights. I actually also have 1-pound weights. So it doesn't matter, a little bit of resistance is going to help. Use the weight you feel comfortable with using. If you don't have any, don't worry about it. We are doing 12 of each exercise today. So first exercise is arm circles. So take your arms out, and I want you to do the best you can. Abs are tight. You see my legs are a little bit spread. Knees are bent, and I'm going forward. Let's go. That's 1. Breathe out. That's 3, 4, 5. We're not rushing. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Great job, everyone. Now, next is shoulder raises, or doing arm raises. I'm going to take my hands out. They're facing out. This is in. This is out. I'm going to bring my arms above my head. So what you'll see me do is actually my left arm is, I injured it, so I won't bring it directly up. My right arm will go directly up. My left arm will not because of an injury. So let's get started. We're doing 12 of these as well. Up. Breathe out. That's 1. And down. Breathe out and up. That's 2. I'm going to come on my knees so you can see my arms, okay? I'm going to go up. That's 3. My abs are still tight. I'm standing straight up. This is 4. Breathe out and up. That's down. Up. That's 5. And down. Up. That's 6. And down. Up. Breathe out. And down. When you go up, squeeze your shoulders. That's 7. Let's keep going. Up. That's 8. We're not in a rush. We really want to work these muscles really good. 9. Let's keep going. We got 3 more. 1. Breathe out. Abs tight. 2. Do you all feel this in your shoulders? My shoulders are starting to burn already. Last 1. Breathe out. Great job, everyone. Let's stand back up. You don't have to go on your knees. I just wanted to show you what that move looks like. You're going to take your arms like this. You can use the weights if you want. You don't have to. I'll keep the weights in my hand today. So I'm going to bring them together kind of like this. I'm going to come forward some so you can see. Just keeping them like this. And we're going to squeeze our elbows like that. Okay? So we have 12 of these to do. This works your chest really well and your shoulders. So arms up. Let's go. 1, 2. Make sure you're squeezing when your elbows touch, or get them as close as possible to touching. That's 4, 5. I feel this in my chest and in my shoulders. 7, 8, 9, 10, know where you feel these at. 12. Great job putting these down now. Now it's time for the butt and gut challenge. 10 squats today. You know, I show you guys how to do many, many different squats. So today I'm just going to do them like I regularly normally do them. And make sure you're sitting back. I say that all the time. Sit back so your feet stay on the floor. Your knees don't go over your toes. Squeeze when you come up. Squeeze. So let's get started. Down. Sit back. Stand up. One. Down. Up. Two. Squeeze your abs and legs. Squeeze. That's three. Down. Squeeze. That's four. Down. Squeeze. That's five. Make sure you sit back. Six. Feet stay on the floor. Seven. Go as low as you can. Eight. I'm going to take my legs a little farther apart to go low. Touch the floor. That's nine. Touch the floor. That's 10. Great job, everyone. Now we're going to go on the floor, and we're going to do some crunches. We have 15 crunches to do. You know me, I like doing different things, alternative ones. So we're going to lay back, take our feet. We're going to place our feet close to the floor. See, not touching the floor. If you touch the floor, pick them up a little bit. Lower back stays on the floor. We're looking up to the ceiling. Pretend like there's a tennis ball between your chin and neck. So don't let your chin touch your chest. Sorry, your chin and chest. Arms behind your head. And it's 15 crunches this way. Let's go. Up. Breathe out. One. Two. Remember, never in a rush. Three. Because we want to really work those muscles. Four. Make sure you're breathing out when you go up. Five. So that means your abs go in and they contract. Breathe out. That's eight. Try to get your shoulders off the ground. 10. Do the best you can. 11. Let's go. 12. Up. 13. Make sure your lower back stays on the floor. One more. That's it. Woo! We're done. So, I want to thank y'all for joining me today. Make sure you find me on social media, Facebook at Shimmy Williams, Instagram at LBX Fitness, which is one word, Twitter, and Pinterest is LBX two words. I also want to tell you, hey, don't forget to purchase my book, Who Needs a Gym? Using Social Media to Help with Weight Loss. It is on Amazon, so you can go to Amazon. The link is also in the post as well. If you want me to autograph your book and personally sign it, you will have to order the book from my website, and that is at www.leadingbyexample.us. Bye, everyone. Keep pushing on.